couple of days, all I have heard, why, Jay? Why'd you do it? Why did you and Finn turn on Buzz? Well, it's simple. There would be no Buzz if it wasn't for me and Finn. He wouldn't have achieved anything without us. When he was on SmackDown, he used me to get to the top. He didn't beat Nakamura in the Dome in Japan. He stole it from me. He didn't beat John Cena in a submission match. He used the calf crusher that he begged me to teach him. Then when he came to Raw, he was lost without AJ. So he became my burden. I had to bail him out week after week. And I was the reason he found his inner demon. He would have never gotten past Bray Wyatt, let alone beat Braun Strowman for the Universal title if it wasn't for me. But did I get any credit? No. Then we put everything aside to help him take on Evolution, and what do we get in return? Nothing. Do you see a trend here? It's always about Buzz. He gets the spotlight. He gets the credit. He gets the title shot. Not us. He was never gonna give us anything. So we had to take it. Buzz, people love to rattle off all your so-called accomplishments and talk about how you have had the fastest rise in history to the top of WWE. Well, your biggest accomplishment is still to come when you main event WrestleMania and you lose to the phenomenal AJ Styles. And this time, there is no one to bail you out. You're all on your own.
Yeah, the only friend he still has had his brain scrambled by Bray Wyatt and hasn't been seen since. So I don't think he'll be much help.
No, he won't. Now, with that being said, I kind of figured that you people might not understand why we did what we did. So I arranged a very special guest tonight who can attest to everything I just said. Because Buzz selfishly used him to get to the top just like he did to us. So let's bring him out here. Ladies and gentlemen, Buzz's former mentor, Baron Blade.
I don't think AJ Styles could get any lower after what he did to Buzz, but he somehow has by bringing out Baron Blade.
We haven't seen or heard anything from him since he was revealed as the masked attacker in the match against Buzz in NXT.
I wouldn't have shown my face anywhere after that either.
He certainly looks like he's had a rough year.
I think that's just how he looks.
Thanks for coming out here tonight, Baron. Can you tell everyone how Buzz used you to get to the top? Then he left you a broken man. I mean, he cost you everything, didn't he? No one will work with you anymore. You've lost your indie promotion, your house. All because of Buzz.
That's not exactly how everything went down, AJ. I was the one who attacked Buzz after his tryout match and cost him his shot at WWE. None of that other stuff would have happened if I hadn't done that.
Hold on. What are you saying? Don't you want to talk about all the terrible things Buzz did to you? I mean, how he left your life in shambles?
I'm sorry, but I can't stand out here and bury my former protege. Not a day goes by where I don't wish that I could take back my actions, and honestly, I deserve everything that's happened to me because of it.
I didn't buy you a plane ticket so you could come out here and tell everyone how great Buzz is. This wasn't the deal we had.
If I had told you how I really felt, I would have never gotten this opportunity to speak the truth. What you and Finn Balor did to Buzz was far worse than anything I did. At least I had good intentions. So I just want to say I couldn't be prouder of everything Buzz has accomplished. And I can't wait to see him beat you at WrestleMania and take back his Universal title.
I think I've heard just about enough out of you.
AJ and Finn Balor are attacking a defenseless Baron Blade.
No matter how you feel about Baron, this is bad. He's helpless.
AJ's going to break Baron's ankle with the calf crusher.
Somebody's got to do something.
Oh, there's somebody I was not expecting to do something.
Maybe there's hope for these two after all.
Immortal Audi reportándose. Quería dejar correr toda esa cinemática. ¿Podemos perdonar a Baron o no perdonarlo? No lo sé. O sea, ya pasó un año por lo que están diciendo aquí. Y Baron ha estado constantemente felicitándonos y, digo, brindándonos su consejo y apoyo a través de mensajes de voz y mensajes de texto. Yo digo que hay que enterrar la evidencia, ¿no? Vamos a perdonarlo. ¿Por qué no soy el público ahora? Ah.
Well, I never thought we'd see this.
Hey, it takes a big man to forgive something like that.
Nor a foolish man. How long until Baron turns on him again?
Ay, cómo odio a Corey Graves. Ok, entonces esto significa que vamos a ir directo a WrestleMania. Ok. Porque ni siquiera ha habido pantalla de carga para leer la historia o cosas así.
You might be wondering why Finn is out here with a gift. Well, it's not for me. It's actually for someone we had some battles with recently. No. It's not for Buzz either. His gift is coming at WrestleMania when I give him the gift of defeat. This present is actually for Triple H. So Triple H, if you wouldn't mind, come on out here so we can give this to you. It's time to play the game. Time to play the game.
What could this possibly be all about?
I know it's not a birthday gift. Triple H's birthday is in July.
Why would you know that?
I'm a historian.
It's all about the game, and how you play it. All about control, and if you can take it.
I just want to say, we may have had some differences recently. But that was due to being caught up in Buzz's selfishness. We have clear heads now, right, Finn? Much clearer. So just to make sure we're cool, we got you this gift. Go ahead, take it.
They got him a referee shirt?
We even cut off the sleeves so you can show off your guns.
¿Cómo es que la voz de Finn se oye en el micrófono si no tiene uno?
What's this all about?
Well, we were thinking. Since you really don't like Buzz, and we're positive you want to do everything in your power to guarantee he doesn't get the Universal title, you could be the special guest referee at WrestleMania.
Ay, por favor.
So what do you think?
I think that's a great idea.
All right. Yes.
You gotta be kidding me. The match at WrestleMania is essentially now going to be 3-on-1.
You think Buzz is out here to forfeit the WrestleMania match?
No way.
It must look pretty bad for me right now, huh? Like I've got no chance with Finn Balor on the outside and with Triple H on the inside? Well, that's where you're wrong. Because at WrestleMania, I'm not gonna be on my own. I'm gonna have someone in my corner to even the odds, to watch my back. And that man is Baron Blade.
Okay, now Buzz at least has a chance.
Yeah, if you can trust Baron, because if he can, it'll end up being 4-on-1 at WrestleMania.
Ah, sí, cierto. Esta es la pantalla de carga de la... del capítulo 14. Bueno, eso decía de que... será lo mismo para mí, o sea, Randy Orton cuando lo traicionó a Evolution tardó 3 años en recuperar el título. ¿Será lo mismo para mí? No, nada más un mes. The Fastlane a WrestleMania es un mes. WrestleMania, oh my god. Ok, estamos en WrestleMania. Voy a tantito salirme para hacerme una nueva ropita para WrestleMania. Ahorita regreso. Ok, ya regresé. Vamos a hablar con Baron Blade. Creo que esa es una cinemática.
This is it, Buzz. You ready?
Yeah, other than some nerves. I've wrestled on some big shows this past year, but never in front of this many people.
Hey, what did I tell you when you were nervous before your WWE tryout?
All that matters is the ring's the same size.
Exactly! You remembered!
Any other advice for me?
No, I mean, the only thing I have left to say is... thanks.
For what?
For everything. For forgiving me, for letting me back into your life.
Look, we don't need to get in all that right now, Baron. All that's in the past.
I know, but if it wasn't for our past, we wouldn't be here tonight. And it's unbelievable that we are. I'll be honest, when you first got to my wrestling school, I didn't think you would amount to very much at all.
Thanks.
But you worked hard and proved me wrong. And after your dad, well, I made it my mission to help you realize your potential. I just got too wrapped up in everything, and your dreams became my dreams, and I started living through you instead of for you. But this is your night tonight. This is about your boyhood dream, and I will do everything in my power to help make that dream a reality.
That really means a lot, but... seriously, let's save any tears for after I win my title back, okay?
Okay, deal. Hey, how about a BCW handshake for old time's sake?
I don't know if I remember how to do it.
I bet you do.
Okay. Ahora podemos hablar con Daniel Bryan, Kurt Angle y Triple H. Vamos a hablar con Danny Bryan.
I know what it's like to face long odds at WrestleMania. 4 years ago, I had to beat Triple H just to have a chance to face Randy Orton and Batista later that night for the championship. But I walked away with the title. And I know it sounds cliche, but that just proved that anything is possible.
He visto esa WrestleMania una y otra vez. Fue maravilloso.
So multiply that feeling you had watching me by 10 million, and that's how you'll feel tonight if you can pull this off.
¿Y si no lo consigo?
Don't even think about that. Just focus on doing the impossible. I've seen you do it before, and I know you can do it again tonight.
Kurt?
Look, as a GM, I'm supposed to be impartial, but I'd be lying if I said I wasn't rooting for you to win tonight.
¿En serio?
Of course. No one has ever risen to the top of WWE faster than you did. You even managed to top my rookie year, and that's saying a lot. You had a minor setback losing the title to AJ, but it was a cheap attack. Tonight, you're ready.
¿De verdad crees que hoy puedo ganarle a AJ?
Oh, it's true. It's damn true.
Y ahora, Triple H.
Any chance you're gonna call a fair match tonight?
¿Eso es un tal vez? Okay, pues... es la hora de la verdad. WrestleMania, aquí vamos.
Tonight at WrestleMania, Buzz steps onto the grandest stage of them all to try to regain his Universal title. But he won't be doing it alone. He'll have his mentor, some would even say his father figure, Baron Blade, at his side.
You left out Turncoat, Cole.
This is Baron's second chance to show his true colors, Corey.
As far as I'm concerned, he only has one true color, yellow.
Introducing the challenger, from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at...
Okay. Llegó la hora de la verdad. Ay, Dios mío.
As this huge match gets underway, what kind of nerves do you think Buzz might be working through?
O sea,
this is
wow.
His first time here, and AJ Styles is a WrestleMania veteran.
O sea,
honestly, I think Buzz
tranquilo.
Is fueled by anger and revenge for what AJ and Finn did.
No manches, ya, pero da 1,000 por hora fue AJ Styles por mí, ¿eh? Ok, estamos aquí en WrestleMania. Baron Blade está en nuestra esquina. Finn Balor, por supuesto, está en la esquina de los traidores, junto con AJ Styles. Y para acabarla, Triple H es el referee especial en esta pelea. Tenemos que reducir la salud de AJ Styles amarillo en el ring. Y por lo que leí, esta pelea puede llegar a ser bastante difícil. AJ Styles es un oponente muy complicado al parecer. Tienes que hacerle al menos unos 3 finishers para terminar la pelea. Entonces mantendré eso en cuenta. Bueno, tendré eso en cuenta, perdón. No, ni te pares, voy por tu pierna. Ah, ahora sí, párate.
That's gonna hurt. Tear your hamstring.
Oh, an elbow drop. AJ Styles losing some grip here.
Styles has to get it together.
Oof. Many see him as one of the greatest champions of the...
Ahí está. Párate. Ándale.
Baron
oh!
The equalizer. Baron is a former wrestler. He can hold his own if necessary.
Oh, don't be ridiculous. He got lucky.
Haha, no ma. ¿Quién iba a pensar?
Scoop slam. Elbow finds its mark.
Okay. No tenemos que permitir que Styles se pare o que nos haga nada. Aunque lo malo de hacer esta técnica que hago yo de eso, de dejar, no dejar que el oponente haga nada, es que luego nos quedamos sin energía, pero bueno. Desnucadora invertida. Ahí está. Codazo.
AJ Styles beginning to look a little tired.
Unfamiliar sight.
And you have to wonder
codazo otra vez.
He has to be disappointed in this performance.
En la cabeza.
So much better
okay,
than what
párate.
He's shown so far tonight. He'd be smart to stay put there.
Oh,
you gotta believe this one's over.
Eso es. Bien, bien, bien.
He's back in control.
Voy a intentarlo. Con un finisher voy a intentarlo. Tal vez, tal vez, tal vez.
And the odds just swung in Buzz's favor.
Oh man, AJ Styles is in trouble.
Ya, 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 ya.
He's got the shoulders down. And the champ kicks out.
Okay.
It's gonna take more than that.
Tiene retorno Styles, oh no. No, 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 no.
Oh, what impact.
Okay, ¿qué más hay que hacer? Hay que intentar algo en la esquina, tal vez eso ayude.
Looking for the finish.
He's close to being done here.
Uh-oh. Vente. Vamos a intentar algo desde arriba.
Setting him up for something here.
And whatever it is, it's gonna hurt and it's
oh my god. Bad. Estómago contra estómago, wow.
Going all the way up.
Ni siquiera sabía que yo tenía ese movimiento ahí. Ok. ¡Ay, planchita! Y ya me estoy quedando sin energía. Ok. Sí se puede, sí se puede. Todavía puedo, todavía tengo en el tanque.
The end is near for him. Oh, nasty impact.
¿DDT? Ah, no. ¡Súper bombazo! ¡Wow!
Harsh impact.
Estoy destrozándole las costillas, yo creo, así con este agarre.
Boom, what impact!
No, no quiero que haga el retorno. Cada rato sale la R ahí con en donde está AJ Styles. Ah. Ok, vamos a hacerlo. Una vez más.
He can't withstand one bit more.
Una vez más. No. Ah.
In WWE, there's as much chaos outside the ring. Try working with Saxton.
Ni siquiera sabía que tenía esa plancha tampoco. Ok. Okay.
If he sticks this, he is done.
Oh man, AJ Styles is really feeling the pressure. What's AJ Styles gonna do with this?
Who knows?
Rayos.
Leg sweep. Nicely done.
Quiero aventarlo a la esquina. Triple H me pone nervioso. More. Siento que me va a pegar en algún momento. Ay no.
AJ Styles moved out of the way there.
Agárralo. Ok, no lo agarres, aviéntalo para afuera. Una desnucadora muy dolorosa. Desde la segunda cuerda, oh my god. ¿Ves que por qué lo avienta en línea recta? Estoy haciendo que lo aviente a la esquina. Míralo. Ah, ya que. Ok, pues no y ya. Vamos a hacer el remate cargado, a ver si esto ayuda.
Looking for a repeat.
Y desnucada. Okay.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
No quiero ver. Ya.
He's got him covered.
Yes. Oh, lo hicimos. Modo mi carrera WWE 2K19 terminado en WrestleMania como campeón universal. Ahí está, mira. Antebrazo. No sé por qué están repitiendo eso. Desnucadora. ¡Lo hicimos! ¡Lo hicimos!
He did it! He did it! Against all odds, he's risen from the ashes to regain his universal title. Enjoy this moment, Buzz, because
pero...
your dreams are now a reality.
Oh. Y todo por una furgo nueva. ¿Ya? ¿Podemos estar en paz? No. Ah.
A sign of respect from Triple H? We have truly seen it all.
I think I'm gonna be sick. I know I've been critical of him in the past, but he earned every bit of this tonight through hard work
okay.
and perseverance. Congratulations, Buzz.
Ok. Y creo que eso es todo. Sí, wow. ¡Ay, créditos! Ok. Nuestros inicios en la BCW con Cole. Cuando nos llevaron a nuestra prueba en Raw contra Braun Strowman en una jaula de acero. Cuando nos dieron nuestro contrato de WWE. Cuando nos atacaron en el estacionamiento. Cole en la pelea en el estacionamiento. El saludo de BCW. Nuestra furgoneta toda oscurecida por alguna razón. ¿Qué? ¿Otra vez la furgoneta? Ok. Ahí está el enmascarado en México, me acuerdo. la jaula en el recinto original de la SW, invadiendo NXT, atacando a Johnny Gargano. En el estacionamiento de NXT. Me gusta la canción. Como DX en... Bueno, voy a quedarme callado. Voy a dejar que disfruten los créditos mejor ustedes. Ok, capítulo 14, nos dieron 24,000 de experiencia, 2,700 de monedas y desbloqueamos a Baron Blade. Ok, después de esto creo que puede seguir así como consiguiendo peleas en Raw y todo eso, pero ya en sí el modo historia está completo. Voy a ver qué pasa ahorita. Sí, has completado mi carrera. Felicidades, has terminado la historia principal de mi carrera. De ahora en adelante puedes librar combates secundarios para seguir ganando recompensas. Pues creo que Corey tiene algo que decir. Ah, ok, no dice nada, pero bueno, ahí lo pueden leer. Tengo pensado quedarme el título mucho más tiempo que la primera vez. Y voy a hacerlo enfrentándome a cualquier aspirante. ¿Cuál prefieres? Ay, de elegir TLC, o sea, ya. No es que lo vaya a hacer, porque ya la pelea ya está hecha. Bueno, la historia ya quedó. Ok, bueno, entonces... Muchísimas gracias por acompañarme en este viaje en WWE 2K19 en el modo Mi Carrera. 20 episodios, que en teoría eran 14, pero había unas luchas que necesitaban un poco más de tiempo y no quería hacer videos tan largos, pero... Muchísimas gracias por acompañarme, como dije...
Daniel Bryan! Whoa, Matt Hardy! The Undertaker! Rest in peace, dude! The Viper, Randy Orton, and John Cena! You can't see me! But, I probably shouldn't say their names much louder because they've all taken something from the most important super-duper new addition to WWE 2K20. The Fiend. Because if you cross The Fiend, something bad always happens.
Yowie wowie! What are you rambling on about?
We're just talking about WWE 2K20, dude. I don't want The Fiend to hurt anybody in the game.
Oh, rambling.
WWE 2K20 is going to be amazing!
But video games are just make-believe.
Just look at the new Bump in the Night characters like
Wicked Aleister Black, Franken Strowman,
Survivor Mandy Rose, and
Twisted Nikki Cross.
You can't see them in real life. They only appear in the game.
But The Fiend is also a Bump of the Night character that you can pre-order.
Yes. Yes, he is.
Besides, I think that there are much worse things that you should be afraid of.
And remember, Fireflies, all you have to do is play and
let me in.
Bye! See ya! Bye!
We're really glad that you're our friend, and this is a friendship that'll never ever end.
Este es el último video de 2019. Quiero desearles un muy feliz 2020, que todas sus metas se cumplan. Ahora sí, si quieren bajar de peso, ahora sí, espero que lo puedan hacer. Y el primer video de 2020, no sé cuál va a ser, pero ya acabamos WWE 2K19. Uno de los primeros videos sí sé que va a ser el modo Mi Carrera en WWE 2K20. Entonces pueden esperar eso muy pronto. Y pues nos veremos en el 2020, porque en el 2020 tenemos que terminar Sonic Unleashed, tenemos que terminar Shadow of the Tomb Raider, Mortal Kombat 11, Batman Arkham Origins, Super Mario Odyssey, y en WWE 2K20 además vamos a tener, tengo pensado hacer el modo de Showcase de las mujeres, está muy bueno, ya lo acabé, para las recompensas, pero es como un modo historia también, entonces aparte del modo Mi Carrera, vamos a tener eso, así que pueden esperar eso próximamente. En el, no sé en qué día voy a empezar a subir videos en el 2020, pero espérenlo. Una vez más, feliz año. Gracias por ver. Yo soy Immortal Abdi. Los quiero mucho. Chiao.